My name is Zack Johanni, and I am an economics major here at Ave Maria University. My job as a photographer for the marketing department of Ave Maria University enables me to take photos of events that go on here, that get posted on social media, on the website, and are published in the magazine. To me, I always loved learning things, kind of just picking them up and doing them. And so for me, photography started that same way. I picked up a camera and I started playing with the settings and trying to figure out how it worked. And I always loved just, you know, the challenge of it. And when I finally got it right, that image that other people are just like, oh my gosh, how did you get that? My favorite photo that I've ever taken was of a dewdrop that I captured while I was camping. Big influence on the way that I take pictures and the way that I focus on the small things in nature or the different perspective that you don't usually get to see from just walking by something or seeing it off in the distance comes from a love of literature. I read the Lord of the Rings trilogies many times, and to me that opened up a different perspective of a way to look at nature. Tolkien is very focused on the beauty and importance of nature and the reflection of God in it. Being in front of people was never really, you know, my thing, but the irony of doing photography, even though I am never really seeing the images themselves, I do a lot of stuff with people and being in front of people and talking to people and communicating with them, trying to get them to, you know, get into a group for a picture or get excited about a picture. So I think for me, this job has kind of changed a little bit about my personality, going from more of that kind of reserved, behind the scenes type of person into more of that outgoing, sociable.